Here's your 41 Action News update.
I'm Kevin Holmes. Here are your top headlines for Thursday, January 2nd from 41 Action News. A crime spree across the metro ends with officers shooting and killing a man in rural Clay County. Tonight, investigators working to connect the dots between the three scenes. It started with the robbery at the Academy Sports Store in Liberty, where the suspect stole a gun and ammo. The suspect then went to a car dealership in Independence and shot an employee there. That victim reportedly alive, but last check in serious condition. Police then managed to find the suspect in rural Clay County, where a deputy ultimately shot and killed that suspect. Now the Missouri Highway Patrol investigating. Those who get involved with Big Brothers Big Sisters will receive exclusive opportunities with the NFL Inspire Change Foundation and the Kansas City Chiefs. The NFL partnering with Big Brothers Big Sisters to get new mentors for the program. It's important because more than 400 kids in our area are waiting to be paired with a big brother or a big sister. Gary Lezak with your forecast.
Hey, Kevin, January is starting out dry, 41 Friday, 39 Saturday, 52 on Sunday. Now, Friday night, there's going to be a storm in eastern Missouri with some snow there, but not here. And no chance of rain or snow in our forecast for the next 7 days. So starting out fairly tame in 2020. All right, remember, get your news and weather anytime at KSHB.com.